Here in Pasadena, there's a lot more going on than just the Rose Bowl game. The Parade of Roses is a big event, and you can tell it takes a ton of work. There are hundreds of volunteers, thousands of hours of work to get all of these floats prepared for that Rose Parade. Georgia fans here for the first time say it's a once-in-a-lifetime experience to see them getting made.
Go dogs!
As soon as the dogs were coming to Pasadena, Lynn and Scott Beasley from Dublin say there was no question they'd be here too.
We had to come. It was my life's dream to come to the Rose Bowl and see the parade and also see the game.
They were two of hundreds of people getting a behind-the-scenes look Friday at how these floats are made. Take a look at the details that go into this. So this is just one box of pink carnations covered in glue of hundreds that will then go onto this float. It's a dragon. It's getting glued onto its body. You can see people working with leaves. It's covered in parsley and coconut, all of those organic materials that are required for these Rose Parade floats.
For these flowers to look their best, they need to be put on at the last minute. And we've got 250,000 flowers per float in this particular float barn. It takes a Herculean effort of volunteers.
Chairman of Rose Parade Decorating Places, Jason Malello, says giving people a chance to see the fluffing and gluing that goes into these floats is a favorite part of his job, especially for first-time attendees like the Beasleys.
We love when we have either first-time guests or somebody who hasn't been in the Rose Bowl in a long time and their fans are coming here and getting to experience this for the first time in their lives and seeing it up close, and maybe they've watched it their whole life on TV and all of a sudden they're getting to experience it live and in person.
It's so exciting to see these floats being made and all the hype. There's lots of Georgia hype here. Most everybody that we've seen is out on a red or a black shirt.
And that Georgia fan energy is following Malello home, too.
I've got house guests right now that flew in last night, and they're over the top excited. So it's a lot of fun.
The floats aren't finished when they stop rolling in that Rose Parade. They actually have to stay in good shape for weeks afterwards to do their own parade float show. And that makes the work that they're doing here today even more important to keep those flowers looking crisp. In Pasadena, Amanda LaBrot, WTOC News.